A fantasy time loop story from Studio Silverlink about a princess of a fallen empire being executed by her people and then reincarnating with a second chance at life as her 12-year-old self. Honestly, for some reason, I've really been enjoying Tearmoon Empire, especially with all the politics, drama, comedy, and of course the MC herself.